Hello, it's great to be with you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. I'm Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And very much ready to bring you the cut and thrust of League Two. It's Accrington Stanley versus Crawley Town.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
This is how it looks for the home side.
Well, on paper, it's down as a 4-5-1. But for me, it's more likely to be a split midfield with three supporting the front man and two sitting that little bit deeper as defensive cover.
And introducing the visitors' lineup today.
Well, I think the front pair need to combine well today, both with their link-up play and their movement. And if the number 10 can also find space, he will create problems with his passing. And also watch out for the fullbacks who do love to get forward.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
And now they get the ball rolling. That's useful play. But they dealt with the threat posed. And players waiting in the centre. Well, full credit to the visitors for the way they've gone about their defensive business. In fact, they're the number one team defensively in the league.
Well, they've been so hard to break down this season, and key to that has been the centre-back combinations. They've looked so assured, they've been excellent right from the start.
Delivered into the area here. Now in a more than decent position. And using his strength to shield the ball. And options in the centre. He's very adept at protecting the ball. But just like that, possession changes hands. Gladwin. A chance maybe from the wide position.
Can he put them in front? Oh no, he's missed the opportunity, and they remain level.
Well, he just lacked composure there, didn't he? They should be ahead now.
Moving the ball forward with purpose. They've regained possession. Woods. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough, just looking for that decisive pass. But then the one that goes astray. He's in here. Superb chance. And still danger here. Just knocked it out of there.
Well, they might be piling on the pressure, but they've got to make it count in those situations, that's for sure.
Well, now they've got to concentrate on keeping the door locked. Well, possession ceded. Edmund Addo.
Campbell on the ball.
Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? And the cross into the middle. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. And showing the importance of width. And it's played into the centre. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And second time around, he scores. But the keeper left to wonder what his defenders were doing.
Well, as you can see, the first save is a good one, but they can't react quickly enough to the second ball. The keeper's a bit unlucky, really. Well, he can't control his delight, can he? It's a wonderful moment for his team.
Town 1-0 goal. Then.
Number 7, Ben Gladwin.
Well, good run and good ball control. And the cross goes in. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. And so it is, the first half story has been written. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. A foul, but advantage played. Shielding the ball superbly. The crowd encouraging him to take it on. Great defending. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Sean McConville. Preferring to go infield. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. And the big news confirmed, Manchester United have succeeded in getting their man, Stuart.
Yeah, that price, I think, is value for money. He'll certainly improve their squad and maybe the team. It's a good signing, you have to say.
Quiñones. A creative look about this. Luis Romo. Will he finish? Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. So, making the substitution now. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Over it comes, and the danger's still on. Romo. Here's Gallardo. Campbell. It's there for him. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Andrews. Pritchard. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Not showing good patience. Well, the fans want to see a shot. Happy to take on the shot. And he's done it! Parity again! A magnificent game unfolding.
Well, let's take another look. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? It's a great turn and shot. What a good goal that is.
Well, they've decided to make a change. So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser, 1-1.
This is a message for Owen Kennedy.
It is a decent looking attack here.
Jonathan Fish.
Chance to play it in. Well, it wasn't a taxing save. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Pritchard. Can they grab the lead late on? McConville. The danger not over. Just the challenge that was required. Into the advanced position. That's a nice looking ball. Needs to clear it away. Quiñones. Campbell. And there's the feed into the box. Well, the keeper wasn't fooled by it at all, in actual fact. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Well, you can see how fiercely they're concentrating on finding a winner. And that is that, the final score here, and it ends in a draw. What do you think the visitors will feel about what they've put into the game?
Well, Derek, a draw is a fair result in the end because they never really looked in full control of the game, which is disappointing when you consider the quality of their squad.